Alright, boys, here we go again. We're out in Midgard on the pickup group. I have slack in driving Midgard because I don't know the area good.
I'm like, are we or going Hib. Slow?
Yeah, that's what I was like. I was like, I just looked at my endo, I had 20. Apparently, it was on the down slope.
Besides the fact that he's better than me, too. When I came back to Dark Age. Okay. I don't know if this is the same Hib group. It might be. They may have just healed and came back. But they keep popping up along the side here. See this? Yeah. Trying to interrupt their casters and the healers as they pop. Like this guy behind a tree over here.
Behind us. Beside us.
I don't know if they couldn't see me or they just had bad angles or what, but... Oh, well. There we go, boys. Had to do a little cleanup. We went over to mid to find mids, but apparently there were some Hibs over there doing the same thing we were, so we just cleaned them up a couple times. Oh my gosh, that spirit debuff is sick.
Holy crap, dude. We're peeling.
I walked into that mess.
I messed.
Damn it. I knew better. I should have stayed back.
Here we go.
And they went for a hill run.
Yeah, mess.
We went for the chase. Why not? Yeah. Oh, you almost made it. Look at this guy by the tree over here.
Now we're on our way.
Holy peel, my friend.
There we go.
Did we get him on?
Round two, boys. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you on the next one.